Thank you. Hi, Loco.
Hi, Loco.
Today I cook sweet and sour pork.
Ah.
Kuruyuk.
Kuruyuk. Oh, this one looks very colorful.
Yeah.
Very Chinese New Year, Chinese New Year coming. So I think it's very.
Yeah, one of the Chinese New Year dish.
Remember, not in Sydney when we studying, right?
Yeah.
But apparently, I think all the Chinatown in the world, this is like a must
very,
dish.
Yeah, yeah, popular dish.
Popular dish. Yeah. But I think for me, always the test of a good being Asian. I think, you know, how good is the dish, normally it's how well it goes with the rice, you agree?
Yeah.
With the white rice.
Correct.
And then this one, kuruyuk, what's inside the ingredient there? The sauce and everything?
You mean the seasoning?
Yeah, seasoning.
Oh, I have this garlic salt.
Uh-huh.
And also some corn
flour and all egg. That. Egg.
Yeah.
The taste with the sauce, it will come from what? Also la.
Yeah, mix and up. Also some, a little bit of light, the soy sauce.
But tomato, I think, will be the main thing, like one of the taste.
Okay, the sauce, the main thing is tomato, sugar, and vinegar.
Oh, okay. So let's get into it. It looks very interesting. Let me get one funny. For you, get one piece for you. Nice. Oh, actually, you have a spoon here. Huh? Yes. So get a spoon now.
Thank you.
A bit of veggie. Oh, but the color look very, very good. So the pork, you have to like fry it, I suppose.
Yeah, deep fry.
Deep fry.
Yeah.
Okay, let's try it out. Try that. What?
Nice.
Tastes very savory. Tomato, I think definitely put some vinegar also. So like complete taste. It's sweet. And the vegetable, I think, color is very nice.
And crunchy. Put some pineapple.
Also onion nice. And all that. Well, I must say very, very savory. I think, like what I said, if we judge the dish by how well we go with white rice, this will be one of the dishes on top of the list. You agree? Huh? Well, thanks very much for this dish. Oh, very, very good. I think I'm going to have to get this two bowl.
Cheers.
Thanks for all this. I love you.